Cooking spaghetti squash could not be easier. This hearty vegetable is known for its spaghetti-like strands, but to me, it's still not pasta. However, it is a great staple for someone on a low-carb diet, and it's even keto-friendly. It's a great canvas for many toppings and sauces. It only takes minutes to prepare. Let's get started. First thing you want to do is preheat your oven to 400 degrees. There are two easy ways to cut it. The most popular way is to cut it in half vertically. First, you'll want to slice off the ends with a serrated knife. This gives you a flat base to give you some stability. Then use a big chef knife to just cut it in half. Then scoop out the seeds. This way is perfect for stuffing it right in the shell. But check out this trick for creating those long strands of spaghetti squash. Just slice the squash in 4 to 5 pieces. This way you're not cutting the strands in half. Scoop out the seeds here as well. No matter which way you cut it, just season it simply and roast away. Place the halved pieces flesh side down on a parchment-lined baking sheet. Then pop them in a 400 degree oven for 45 minutes. No need for babysitting here, just go on and do what you need to do. 45 minutes later, you've got perfectly cooked spaghetti squash for however you wish to eat it. Use a fork to gently scrape the spaghetti strands. Or top it right in the shell. It's spaghetti, oh so easy. Place the halved squash flesh side down